The weight of the truth threatened to crush me, but I refused to be consumed by the darkness. Before I could find my voice, a chilling twist of fate unfolded before my eyes. Our gun slipped from our grasp, clattering to the floor, as if manipulated by an unseen force. Panic coursed through my veins as the man seized one of the fallen weapons, his finger curling around the trigger. "Goodbye, Officer Thompson,"